A research administration office is important for the institution because it's really the entity that facilitates and coordinates research activities at the institution. And if one thinks about a long-term involvement or investment in research or research outcomes, you must have an entity at the university that is available and well-equipped to handle grants and research and coordination of individuals. Otherwise, what you will have is individual research activities from scientific investigators that may be spread around the university, taking on multiple roles. So for example, a principal investigator may also serve as finding their own funding opportunities or trying to figure out how to write the application or what are the important components or what are the policies and procedures of the funding agency, all on their own. So they're wearing multiple hats of an investigator and an administrator. And so they're a mile wide and an inch deep in terms of their expertise, which really doesn't bode well for the institution overall. So the Research Administration Office, or as we call it, the Office of Sponsored Programs, is really an important component if one wants to think about longevity, sustainability, coordination, accountability. So it's very key in terms of being involved in the bigger research enterprise.